the one chance every year, you know? You say, what should I do?
No, sorry, I don't have time right now.
No, you can't go. You must come visit me. You must plus my spirit losing fee and my heartbreaking fee. You must give me money back.
No, I won't give you money because it's because you didn't look in front, alright?
Hey, girl, you hate me. Now, it took me for $2,000, you know? So, okay now. I don't want to waste our time. I will ask my lawyer to prosecute you, do you believe?
Oh, then go ahead, and I know a super perfect lawyer.
Let me see your name. What's your name? Stacy, okay, I know you, okay.
Oh, then go ahead.
Leave me alone.
I'll see what's your name. Now,
oh my god.
I must find ways to solve this. Oh, that's it. Let me take a shot.
How can I find this person like this? Oh my god. Oh, the perfect lawyer? Okay, it is her.
Day two. I'm a poor lawyer. I haven't received any case since I lost 8 lawsuits. I think I'm going to starve to death.
Hey.
Hi.
And are you a lawyer, please?
Oh, yes, I am. What can I help you?
Yes, I want to consult something with you. So, may I talk with you in your office?
Let me check my schedule.
Okay.
I'm free today, and you can pick a time and come here.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Oh, come in.
Hi.
Hi. Please sit.
Thank you.
Okay, what do you want to?
Okay, I will tell you my story. Yesterday, it was raining, so I was walking on the road and see my admission ticket. You know, there's a person like a high school student hate me. Yeah, you know, my admission ticket was white, so I cannot use it. You know, I just have one chance every year. I prepared this exam for 6 months, so she argued with me on the road. So in that case, I don't want to talk with her. Yeah, I just want to solve this problem by law.
A great lawyer like me can solve this problem for you, but write down your information.
Okay.
And do you know her name?
Yeah, I know her.
Okay, you can write down, and I can solve this problem for you.
All right, I hope you can solve this problem. Thank you.
And then we can talk about the money.
All right.
You know, our office is it's very so you can just pay me for $2,000 and I can solve this problem for you.
It's very expensive, so what about
it's
$1,000?
No. I can see that you just graduated, right?
Yeah.
You look young.
You know, it's a low paying
worker
right now.
I know on you, so what about $1,500?
Now, how dear, it's very expensive. So what about $1,100? It is okay, please.
Okay, still, and okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I know her name, and I will try to connect her, and I will call you tomorrow.
Okay,
bye. I haven't worked for 2 years. I don't know how to do it, but I hope that I can get some money. Doodling. Hi.
Hello, is this Sally High School office?
Oh, yes. Oh,
you are sincere, right?
Oh, what a lucky day.
Yes. You are a high school student, right?
Oh, you don't know that if you go to the court and you will spend lots of money. You don't have that money, right? I can solve this problem for you without going to the court. And you just have to pay me for $1,000. If you hire, if you go to the court, you have to pay me $20,000.
Is that great, right?
Yeah. So this is a nice friend.
Yes, it's so nice.
Okay, I do have $1,000, and it's nearly a total of my pocket money for 10 years.
Okay, you have.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, you're
please
welcome.
Now,
write down your information, and I will call you tomorrow. But you have to pay me some front money.
Okay.
Let me look at how much do you get. Okay, thanks.
Okay.
See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, now I solve this problem for you two. And
don't spend too much money or too much time.
All right. This is the one.
Restart my office into this. Thank you,
teacher.